Hello and welcome to TechnoCouple channel. Google's Dialogflow CX is an excellent tool out there and it keeps getting better with every release. In this video, we will make use of one of the new features of Dialogflow CX called callcompanion. Callcompanion was introduced in September 2023. Callcompanion can be enabled in the Dialogflow CX voice agent pages so that when the call control reaches that page, an SMS is sent to the caller with a link. When the user clicks this link, it opens a chat interface which allows the user to respond to voicebot questions by typing in the chat interface instead of speaking on the phone. This provides the multi-channel experience and helps with use cases where complex inputs are expected from the user. For example, address change or when user needs to share the image for troubleshooting during the call with technical support. We believe that callcompanion will be a great addition to any contact center because, as Google rightly mentioned,
this visual interface is meant to supplement the call, not replace it. With this interface, a user can provide text input, be shown images, and view the call transcript in real time. The user can choose to interact with your agent via the voice call or call companion. Either can be used at any point during the call.
For more information on Dialogflow CX call companion feature, please visit the link given in the description. Let's talk about one of the use cases we mentioned earlier, address change. Changing address can be error prone when done using speech-based legacy IVRs or voicebots. It can create a frustrating customer experience due to recognition errors as the address is a complex entity. We have built the address change bot or virtual agent for demonstrating the usage of call companion. In this application, users can type and send the address in the call companion while being on the call. This makes the customer experience multi-channel by providing users the option to use more than one channel at the same time for a better service fulfillment. Let's quickly dive into the design. Our address change bot is built using Dialogflow CX, which identifies user intent, gathers user input, and performs backend calls using webhook. The backend is built using springboot, which is a simple REST API for address validation. The customer records are maintained in the database. User dials our voicebot and provides address change as their intent. We have enabled call companion to send SMS to the user after intent identification as shown earlier. So now the user can interact with the bot using both voice and chat interface at the same time. Now the bot asks for zip code and address to the caller. Caller can enter the address using call companion, after which the configured webhook is invoked, sending the collected address parameters. After the address is validated, we ask the user to confirm the address before updating in the customer records database. If the caller positively confirms the address, then it is updated in the customer records database, else the bot retries the address collection process. Now, let's see the demo.
Good evening. Welcome to TechnoCouple Bot. I can help you with profile changes like address update, your email address update, or name correction. So, how can I assist you today?
I want to change my address.
Okay, I can help you with address change. By the way, you can also type and send your address during the course of this call. Please check your SMS inbox for the message from us. You can click and open the link and interact with me while the call is going on. Please tell me your zip code.
28262.
Now, tell me your new address. Please confirm if your address to be updated as 103-2-0 Pine Shadow Drive, Charlotte, North Carolina, 28262.
No.
Sorry about that. Let's try again. Please tell me your zip code.
07410.
Now, Tell me your new address. Please confirm if your address to be updated as 2033 Carlton Place, Fair Lawn, New Jersey, 07410.
Yeah, that's right.
Great. Your address has been updated in our records. Thanks for calling TechnoCouple Bot. Goodbye.
So that's all about Google's Call Companion. We will see you in the next video. Until then, bye-bye.